Wait, bot, can you put Wraith for a second?
311YUADODFR says, 1 HP Wraith.
I know, I was going for Wraith and I couldn't, and I got shot at by her teammate. And then when I tried to shoot her, she had somehow hit every flatline shot on me already. Oh no, what? Oh. I'm right back.
Have fun, don't die. System.
Hello, can you hear me? First. Hello? Hello?
First blood on the enemy. Mm-hmm. I love celebrating with my best friends. That's you.
Oh.
Round one, beginning ruby countdown.
Were you constantly saying yes?
Huh?
Were you constantly saying yes over and over again?
I was talking, but I was like, what? Then when you told me, and I was like, what? I was talking the whole time.
He was like, your mic's muted. And when I saw you start moving, I was like, oh yeah, Burst, your mic's muted. Nope, if you're not a gamer if you've ever went through the time where you were like been muted. And you were talking the entire time. I'm in the town, I get your mates. I think I have the best loot off spawn. That one in the vault is probably one. Hey, Burst, do you have the heat sink skin equipped?
For, the fat iron? I think I do. Wait, is it the one from the battle pass?
Yeah.
Oh no, right now I have the one that you got from the Bloodhound event.
Can you just give me
one?
Yeah. You have the coolest flatline skin in the game and you don't even need it. Oh, wait, I have this one.
Thank you.
Wait, did you change the skin?
No.
First, you didn't press change the state.
Oh, my bad. Hold on.
I'm so confused. I was like, what do you do? I'm like, does he have the same skin? Oh,
thanks.
Why do you use... This isn't from the Bloodhound event. This is from the when you get the Ash skin charm, too.
Is it?
The ring isn't far.
Yeah.
Oh no, yeah, it's from the story, my bad.
New kill leader appointed.
Why do you use this skin? You literally have the best one in the goddamn game.
I mean, I have that one, I have the battle pass one, the last season's battle pass ones.
Why do you use the battle pass one? That's like the best one in the game.
I don't know.
What kill did you use? And actually,
Someone got revived.
I wanna go get on my cousin's account, but I can't even get on it because it's suspended.
Why?
His account keeps getting suspended because he got into an argument with one of his friends, and his friend was being a bot about it. So what his friend did, he reported him a bunch of times. So you know how, like, when you curse somebody out in a message, he was cursing him out in a message. He reported him so many times that, like, every time he gets his account back, it just goes away again because he loses it in a week because he reported him that many times.
Yeah. Oh, wait, we need to wait for teammate.
Fighting.
Wait, hold on, come over here. I got my totem. I'm gonna put it right here, right up here. The totem.
He's still at the
city. What? He got killed by my thing. You got him. Oh, he's rezzing, I think.
No one's on his box.
They went for the rez, I think. Yeah, they went for the rez.
Yeah, we gotta go then.
Why do you hate GODFR says? No,
yeah, he's right here. He's close. He's still close. Boulder.
Gonna shut you up. Shut it down. Wait, are they fighting?
Nope.
He's low. Oh, he got killed. Why is that guy on top of that building constantly going for us? Like, there's a team literally right here.
Yeah, let's go pick him up.
We can
why you hate the ODFR says, no voice, Vaughn.
Oh, you have a mobile respawn on him? Like, is it on him?
Did he have a mobile? No, it's in the thing. Craft one.
I don't have enough. I don't have enough. No, oh yeah, I have the little thing right here. Yeah, yeah.
They need to put those back on the ground. It's so annoying to see those in the freaking thing. I'd be forgetting they even exist.
I'm gonna put my totem right here, right now, because they're probably gonna push. Oh yeah, they're pushing. No, they're not pushing us. Never mind.
Pushing now?
No.
Oh yeah, they're gonna push when we res.
Yeah, when we res, yeah, they're gonna push.
You crafted one already?
Yeah. Yeah, come back. I'm gonna put Tone.
They're not pushing.
Okay.
Pick him up. No, you're fine. Pick him up. He ran back. I almost cracked the shield. We're fighting another team right now.
Alright, yeah.
This is crazy. There's freaking heavy ammo.
Yeah, I need heavy.
Yeah, there's like 200 heavy ammo right there. We have the loot.
And we could. Alright, come over here. I'm gonna put Tom right here. Or actually, I'm gonna put it.
The octane just got beamed. There's an octane over here.
Yeah, let's go right here. Yeah, I can hear him. Yeah, he's over here. That man's low. Yeah, he's one. He's one. One of them is one. Be careful, there is more up top. Nice, good job, guys. I can't wait to make their
acquaintance. Any medkit?
I don't know, but the zone is right up here, so we should be fine.
Oh wait, I didn't grab the medkit. Oh, I
And we messed those two teams up.
I don't know where that octane's at. That octane was just all over the place. He was lost in another dimension. He was all over the place.
Damn, you can actually climb pretty high. I didn't know you can climb this high. Look.
With Revenant?
Yes.
Yeah, dude, that's his whole purpose. His whole passive is to climb.
That's freaking high. Alright, I got 50% on my totem.
I'm genuinely the best climber in the game.
Let's explore this way.
Look, I'm getting picked up up there.
Yep.
Hey, brothers, replicator,
I'm gonna throw my ult right on that building, too. No, I missed the zip!
60 on my ult.
Should I just stay down here, unless they, if they jump down? Yeah, like one's dropping down on me right now.
Really?
Yeah, one, a raid just dropped down. She's the one that got picked up. She's stuck. She phased? Going up to zip.
That's a good drop. Okay, let's go help him. 93 on my ult. Wow, I didn't even get a chance to do anything. I just got freaking wrecked. Come on.
Oh, he's not big lord. No one can heal me.
He knocked one.
Nice. I'm good. Let's get it. The lifeline picked him up most likely. If I can get up there.
Yeah, they're fighting too. Oh, they're on the ground. Don't fall. Don't fall yet.
Right,
yeah,
right,
don't fall. Don't fall yet. Let's not fall yet. Oh, they poured it somewhere.
Should I go for that drop and come back?
If you want to go for it, I'll protect you. Hey, go for it, I'll protect you.
R9, it was worth it.
Alright, we need to. Yeah, we need to get to zone, guys. I would say let's go around. Yeah, we got 40 seconds. And I also have my totem ready.
Nice. I have my ult soon. Oh, so
there's also a purple extender in there.
Okay, I have cells and stuff.
10 seconds rings close.
Oh snap. We're gonna take hard damage right now.
Now, once we hit this little corner right here, we're gonna be able to slide down the hill very fast.
No, my controller.
Well, what happened? Yes, you see?
Controller, no, stop dying!
Yeah, but there's trash, though. Alright, I guess, are they fighting right now? I think they're fighting right now. Oh, no, they're not. Never mind.
Protect
Here in a bit, I'm gonna put my totem right here. Or I'm gonna put it right here, actually. Put it right here. Yeah. Where's the where's the other team though? Oh. Alright, be careful. Cause as soon as one of us get knocked, they're gonna push hard. I've got 9 batteries, so if you guys need one, just tell me. Yes, there's someone over here. There's a solo wraith. Where are they inside? Oh, they're both right here. There's two right here. Yes. Nice, good shit, bro.
You are the Apex champions.
Ooh, I got a trophy out of that. What trophy? I don't know. I got some trophy.
Oh, he dropped a 2K on pass. 8 kills, 2K damage. Something right. No, wait a minute.